Hi there, my name is Gregor Bayerle and I'm software specialist here at Personas, and I'm showing you how to detect tempo in 60 seconds or less. In this example here, I have my song set to 125 BPM and I'm working with a guitar loop that's a lot faster than this. Have a listen. In order to change this, all I have to do is click on the little I for track inspector here and set the tempo mode to time stretch. Sometimes it can happen though that the loop will still not play at the correct BPM after we set it to time stretch. What we have to do then is navigate to the end of our event, and while holding down Command and Option on a Mac or Control and Alt on a Windows PC, simply drag the beginning of the second bar in our loop to the second bar of our arrangement, and then we see the correct BPM, in our case 128, displayed on the right.